One way to succeed is to be a self-starter. Lots of times people stand around waiting to be told what to do or waiting for some kind of direction, or maybe even in their own self-management. They are filled with plans and ideas, but they're not good at taking that initial action. Whether it's in your career or a committee you're on or getting the house clean or anything that you've got planned, your ability to be a self-starter sets you apart from everybody else.